If you thought that bugs could only be ugly, then think again. These unique insects could win any beauty pageant in the animal kingdom. That's right, not all those that crawl have to be creepy, and these inviting insects are the living proof. Talk about natural beauty. Today, we're taking a trip around the globe to show you the most beautiful bugs that have ever graced our planet. From a fluffy insect that could rival a poodle in cuteness, to a beetle so bewitching that certain cultures wear it as jewelry. These are the 15 most beautiful insects in the world.
You know, now have a good look at this. You know what that is? It's a beautiful stick insect and it's massive.
Jewel caterpillar. This stunning insect is the larvae of the fuzzy orange Acragia coa moth, and it lives in the rainforests of the Caribbean, Costa Rica, and Mexico. Growing no bigger than 1 inch long, this tiny caterpillar is totally translucent with spiny protuberances that stand out from its glistening body. These orange dotted spikes serve as a warning to any predators that might be searching for a squishy snack, and they can break away from the body quite easily when touched. Another crafty defense mechanism of the jewel caterpillar is its gelatinous, toxic insides. Its sticky, gummy consistency can actually glue the jaws of its enemies shut, allowing the caterpillar to wriggle free from any attack. Looks like the jewel caterpillar is more than just a pretty face. Hey, hey, did you know that if you smash the like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell, you're more likely to win the lottery? So what are you waiting for? Cotton harlequin bug. These brightly colored bugs can be found in eastern Australia, and while they're beautiful, they can also be quite a nuisance. Native to Brisbane and Sydney, these small insects bear striking patterns and prefer to feed on plants belonging to the hibiscus family. As you may have already guessed from this creepy crawly's name, they love to feast on cotton. However, their constant munching can cause a type of fungus that rots the plant, wreaking havoc on farmers' crops. Their stunning metallic blue and orange bodies may be easy on the eye, but they're not so easy on the local plant life. Peacock spider. Found in Western Australia, this spider is like the supermodel of the arachnid world. The males have colorful flaps behind their abdomens, which they lift to form a decorative headpiece, just like the feathers of a flamboyant peacock. Yet this fabulous spider is the ultimate show-off, and his fake feather is all part of an elaborate mating display. But if you thought this spider was all about the fashion, then you really have to check out its modern dance moves. Yeah, the peacock spider has style and substance. And it's not all boogieing and romance, as these dance parties can often turn deadly. Yeah, if a potential mate thinks that the male peacock's dance moves suck, then the female will eat him. Yikes, it's enough to put you off dating for life. It's all worth it in the end, however, as the peacock spider has the cutest babies in the whole arthropod kingdom. How could you not love that fluffy little face? These spider babies are adorable enough to make an arachnophobe say, "Aww." Pink katydid. This enchanting pink insect was first discovered all the way back in 1887, and they're incredibly rare to find both in the wild and in captivity. This brightly colored bug is a member of the katydid family, and it's believed that their soft pink hue is actually the result of a condition called erythrism, a genetic mutation similar to what you might find in albino animals. Usually green, a pink katydid is so rare that they only occur once out of every 500 individuals, named after the song they produce by rubbing together their wings, which sounds like the words, "Katydid, katydidn't." These little critters can be found in North America and in Borneo. Many people have tried to breed these intriguing insects in captivity with little success. However, an insectarium in New Orleans did manage to get their hands on both a pink male and pink female katydid, who gave birth to a whole litter of tiny pink babies. Pretty cute, too. Devil's flower mantis. Found in Southwest Africa, from Malawi to Somalia, these striking insects are one of the largest species of mantis in the world. The females are even bigger than the males, measuring in at a whopping 13 centimeters, while males only reach 10 centimeters. Yet girls are most certainly the boss in the mantis kingdom. These creepy crawlies are known for their wickedly convincing impersonations of flowers, and their torsos sport a combo of red, white, purple, blue, and black in a bid to blend in with the African blossoms. Baby devil's flower mantises are usually brown, camouflaging itself with dead leaves on the ground before graduating to mimicking pretty flowers in later life. Very sneaky. Flies, moths, and beetles flock to floral fields to feed, but little do they know that these sinister mantises are waiting amongst the petals, remaining perfectly still until their prey accidentally mistakes them for a beautiful flower. This killer insect is incredibly powerful, and their methods far too gruesome to mention. Thanks to the devil's flower mantis, we'll never look at a bunch of flowers the same way again. Rosy maple moth. This has to be the most adorable moth to ever exist. Its cartoon appearance has captivated insect collectors all over the world, all hoping to get their hands on this fuzzy little pink and yellow bug. Yet the rosy maple moth is one of a kind, and there's no other creature on this earth quite like it. It's hard to believe that this furry moth is real and not photoshopped. Its woolly body, pink and yellow wings, and fuzzy dark pink legs stand out from a mile away, and they can be found living on oak trees and maple trees, hence their name. They're native to North America, living as far west as Texas, as north as Canada, and all the way down to Florida, too. That's right, these maple moths live from anywhere between 2 to 9 months, but if you were thinking of keeping one as a cute little companion, you might want to think again. They only live about 5 months in captivity, so these fuzzy critters aren't exactly the best pets, no matter how adorable they may be. Have you ever seen the breathtaking rosy maple moth? Let us know in the comment section below. The beautiful demoiselle. These insects are so attractive that they've even included the word beautiful in the name. Yet the beautiful demoiselle really lives up to its reputation. And this large damselfly can often be seen fluttering along slow-flowing streams and rivers in the United Kingdom, especially in places with muddy banks and lush green vegetation. They can grow to be around 45 millimeters in size and have large butterfly-like wings. The males are a stunning metallic blue in color, whereas the females are emerald green. And these insects are so beautiful that they won't settle for anything less than glorious surroundings. Yep, they're sensitive to pollution, so if you ever spot one in the wild, then you know that you're in a place with high quality air and fresh clean water. Hey, they may be bugs, but that doesn't mean they have to live in filth. These insects have standards. Venezuelan poodle moth. Have you ever seen an adorable animal that was simply too cute to be real? Well, just check out the so-called Venezuela poodle moth. Yeah, this mystical insect is as fluffy as its namesake, the poodle, and it's won the hearts of online commentators across the globe. But there's one major problem when it comes to this moth. It may not actually exist. In 2009, zoologist Arthur Anker uploaded pictures of the poodle moth to the internet after having fallen in love with it in a Venezuelan national park. Of course, the awesome images went viral, and the online community were left questioning how a creature that looked like a cross between a Furby and a Pokemon could even be real. And sure enough, when wildlife experts went in search of this rare, undiscovered insect in the Venezuelan National Park, they couldn't find any evidence of the poodle moth whatsoever. Over the years, a few people have claimed to have spotted this elusive moth, and scientists have even given it an official classification. It's believed that this rare and unusual critter may actually be a new species of moth that belongs to the Lepidopteran genus Artis. So, what do you guys think of the mysterious Venezuelan poodle moth? Is it real or just an extremely adorable myth? Let us know what you think in the comment section below. Blue Morpho Butterfly. You might recognize this famous butterfly. The iconic blue morpho butterfly is brightly colored and loves living in warm tropical climates like the rainforests of southern Mexico. Their brilliant sapphire shade is all part of their mating ritual, and the brighter the wings, the more intimidating a male morpho is to rival butterflies. Their colors are constantly on display in a bid to scare away other males while simultaneously attracting the females. And if they're not busy playing the dating game, these handsome butterflies are busy defending themselves from deadly jungle predators. Underneath their bright blue wings, they possess ocelli, also known as eye spots, which freak out any animal that might be craving a quick butterfly nibble.
And if you see a little lower of the eye, it's a brownish, yellowish little thing there.
Yeah.
And if a predator should come too close, the blue morpho has a couple more tricks under its wings. They can release a foul odor to repel their enemies. And if that doesn't work, they can also use their flashing defense while flying away. Flashing between blue and brown, their color-changing wings make them impossible to follow amongst the foliage of the rainforest. It's this death-defying display that earned them the name Morpho, which means to change shape. Wow, turns out we've really been underestimating butterflies all these years. Christmas beetle. Looks like Christmas has come early. Yeah, we're talking about the South African bug that only pops up once a year, the brightly colored Christmas beetle. These impressive scarab beetles can be found in South Africa and also Australia, and their larvae hatches between November and late December every year. Measuring in at around 20 to 30 millimeters, these medium-sized bugs swarm in huge numbers in the sky somewhere around Christmas time, like a creepy crawly version of Santa's sleigh. But it's not only their timing that earned them their common name, these beautiful bugs also come in a dashing, glittering green color, making them a very festive insect indeed. Forget reindeer, there's a new critter on the scene this Christmas. The spotted lanternfly. This polka dot bug might look like a lot of fun, but don't be fooled by its spotty wings. The spotted lanternfly may be fashionable, but it's also extremely destructive. This invasive pest originates from Southeast Asia, but somehow it's found its way to North America and is eating everything in sight. This polka dot plant hopper loves to eat grapevines, hops, and a wide variety of trees, costing hundreds of millions of dollars in agriculture. Yeah, you wouldn't know from looking at it, but this bug is a real menace.
The upper portions of the tree are filled with these lanternflies, which obviously I suspect.
They feed on trees using their straw-like beaks, which can pierce through bark to suck up delicious plant sap, depleting the tree of its natural energy reserves. Worst of all, the spotted lanternfly doesn't seem to have any predators in North America, allowing it to run rampant across the continent. Yikes! Authorities are doing everything they can to eliminate this invasive species, but this polka dot fly seems to be indestructible. Yet this bug might be beautiful, but it sure is deadly. Golden tortoise beetle. Not all that glitters is gold. You might mistake this shiny metallic critter for a piece of jewelry, but if you look a little closer, you'll see that it's actually a creepy crawly. Yeah, the golden tortoise beetle looks more like an expensive brooch than a bug with a domed body and flat edges. They can change their color depending on the seasons thanks to a special liquid underneath their shell. They can reflect light like a mirror, creating a glittering effect that shines in the sunlight. Yet these beetles are amongst the most beautiful insects in the world. But where do they get their tortoise name from? Well, this beetle has a pretty impressive method of defense, allowing them to tuck in all their legs under their shell when a predator comes too close, just like a tortoise. Believe it or not, these awesome insects are actually pretty common in North America, and they can often be found hiding amongst sweet potato plants and morning glory flowers. Next time you're in your own backyard, keep your eyes peeled for this shiny gold beetle. Glass-winged butterfly. This beautiful butterfly can be found all over Central America, from Mexico to Panama. The glass-winged butterfly gets its name from its mesmerizing transparent wings, and they're notoriously difficult to spot in the wild. How many animals in the world can you look right through like a pane of glass? This butterfly really is one of a kind. It's known as the espejito in Costa Rica, which translates to little mirror. Its clear wings are a result of a lack of pigment that most other butterflies and moths have, and believe it or not, this iridescent insect is even harder to spot when it's going through the process of metamorphosis, the period when it transforms from a chubby little caterpillar into a dazzling butterfly. Talk about a glow-up. The pupa of the glass-winged butterfly are disguised by a glossy silver layer, disguising them as a drop of water on a flower. This illusion is so convincing that predators will just pass right by them with no second thought. If they do come sniffing around, however, they might want to pass up on this delicious snack. The glass-winged butterfly may look tempting, but it's actually super poisonous. Yeah, if you do manage to catch a glimpse of this breathtaking butterfly, just keep on moving. Spiny flower moth. Okay, so we've already seen the devil's flower mantis, but now it's time for a whole different type of mantis. Just like its creepy cousin, this flower mantis disguises itself as the blooms of various African plants. But the spiny flower mantis doesn't just count on camouflage when it comes to surviving. At just 1 inch in length, this mantis will do whatever it takes to protect itself from predators. That's why they have this psychedelic spiral on their wings, which mimic a pair of eyes when they lift up both wings. This black and yellow swirl may be mesmerizing, but you certainly don't want to mess with a mantis. Their bodies are white, with green stripes on their legs and striking purple eyes, and they're covered in sharp spikes that allow them to blend in seamlessly with thorny flowers. These sneaky, spiny critters are yet another example that in nature, looks can be deceiving. Now, while they may be nearly impossible to spot in the wild, you may have better luck spotting one in captivity. Yeah, these particular mantids are one of the most popular pets kept by insect enthusiasts. As exotic pets go, they don't come much more glamorous than this. The jewel beetle. Our final beautiful insect is one big bug. In fact, at 37 millimeters long, the jewel beetle is one large insect. With an iridescent, shiny body and vivid coloration, this beetle was named after its natural resemblance to precious jewels and gemstones. Their brilliant colors make them highly attractive to insect collectors, and their carapaces have been used by certain cultures to make stunning jewelry and other decorative items. These spectacular insects may have evolved to be exquisitely beautiful, but they're also an extremely sought-after commodity. Not only do people want to catch them to show them off, but they also want to eat them too. And with such large bodies, these bedazzling bugs are seriously slow flyers, making them all too easy to capture. In rural communities such as the Limpopo province in South Africa, the giant jewel beetle is actually a delicious delicacy, and in condition of being tasty, they're also super nutritious. The protein content of this chunky critter has proven to be even higher than meats like pork and chicken, making the jewel beetle a reliable source of food for many people. When it comes down to it, you can't eat diamond rings or gold chains, but you can eat a shiny jewel beetle. So which one of these beautiful insects was your favorite? You can let us know in the comment section below. And don't forget to give us a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. You can also hit subscribe for more awesome Missing Files content. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.